President, what is your message and any decisions yet?
Our mission is coming from the Japanese Chambers of Commerce and Industry in South Africa. And the, through the last past 2 days, through a meeting with your government, the ministry and cabinet members and the private sectors, we have a very strong impression that all the party has a very strong confidence about your countries. And after this, today's meeting with your president, we could have the much more confidence about your country because he emphasized the our confidence and especially about the mining, agriculture and tourism. He's ready to open the door for the business, for everything. And the he, government is the obligation to the arrange a good condition for the business. And the actual business is taking place in a within the private. That kind of message is very strong for me and for us. So it was quite a great meeting today.
And how soon do we expect here
As I told you that this is the like a fact-finding tour for us, and I need to bring back this strong feeling for our headquarters, and need to have a discussion. But please expect for that. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Your concept.